through all these rocks over here. My back is strained a little bit. I strained it. This had always been a great place to come after it snowed. Check my tire pressure. I probably got about 5. I think I had 5 yesterday. Nice with no wind. It's just nice and quiet. Forget about the cold and all that. Yeah, we don't like it when it's cold, but it's just nice and peaceful and quiet. So we're going to the left here, like I always do. Yes, I can remember the first time I came up here. I started on the parking lot on Boulevard and came in one of the back ways over on the other side of the park. I was on this bike. It wasn't snowy out. I left my iPods at home so I can't listen to any music. A lot of bikers have been up here. Snow's flattened down nicely. It's gonna rain and get wet after tomorrow that I get up here. Hi. Rocky section. Bit of snow just make the rocks look smaller. I'm feeling tired from all the riding the last many days. Yesterday I had a lot of climbing. Trail. we bring up here? I was bringing the hardtail. Actually, I brought the full suspension when I was riding that orange trail. When I could do that today, too slippery with the snow. I think this is where we start to go up over here. Everything's still frozen. Showing over here. The snow wasn't that deep. My back hurts today. That tricky turn. Busy rocks over here. You gotta get your pedals so they don't get caught up like mine did there. Hello. Gears need a little bit of adjustment. Sweating already. Lots of climbing over here. right here. A turkey for me. This isn't packed down as much here. I wonder what this is all about. Here. I normally think I like to go to the right, but here we are. I think this is one way. This is the part to the right we go. Little right hand turn, that's all. Not so great in those sharp turns, as you see right there. All right, let me, I want to fix something on my gears. Yep. So we go up to the left here. That was tricky getting up. Almost couldn't keep my traction. Almost couldn't keep my traction. I'm not getting up this year. I actually would have. If I would have got that one pedal stroke over, I would have. call this the, is this the upper end or the, I don't know what end of this race. Comes out to the main parking lot. Up by Birchwood, the other end. Thank you.